Ilham Aliyev, President of the Republic of Azerbaijan, and Sadir Zaparov, President of the Kyrgyz Republic, examined the progress of construction at the Palace of Panahali Khan and the Imarat complex in Aghdam.